All right, everyone, welcome back to HDTL. This is episode 223. I can't believe we're that far into this. This is Super Caesar's Palace, so we are going to be doing some more gambling. Because why not? Okay. Welcome to the Caesar's Palace ATM. Here you may restore an old account. Okay. Quick cashier. New account, I guess. Check your balance, play scratchers. Okay. So how do I do? Okay. Boom. No. Back. I can't see where the finger is. Okay. Sure, I'll write that down. Unlike Vegas Sakes, I'm probably only going to be doing one episode of this. Oh, let's see, we got slots. How much money do I have? Can I, like, look? We got video poker. $100 slots. Sorry, sir, I can't let you in here until you're a high roller. Oh, so I can't play, like, Baccarat and shit? Do you bet horses? log out. I don't want to bet horses right now. Can I talk to this dude? Oh, is that a woman? Have you checked out Keno? Not yet. Keno is my favorite game. Big money, big prizes. I love it. I'll do that. Sure. That was weird. Alright, more slots. What do you got here? I'd like to know what this is first. Oh, blackjack. Alright. What about $2,000? Yeah, play a little blackjack. No, I don't want to... How do I not bet 500? Help? I don't understand this at all. What is this? Alright, $100 minimum. Cool. How do I... I should probably be reading this. Oh, that's weird. Alright. Alright, cool. There we go. Well, I guess I have to hit. Alright, so R is hit. Is that 13? Hit. 17, stay. Fuck you. This is weird. Alright. Let's actually read this now. R to hit. L to stand. How do I split? Okay, got it. All That's gonna be a stand for me, dog. Yeah. Hey, blackjack. Sweet. That's a hit. 15, got a hit. Alright, you know what? I think I'm done. How do I leave? X, right? Is X how you leave? How do I don't want to play this anymore. Okay, select is leave the table. Oh boy. Alright, do not want... Well, I guess I'll play a little of everything, but... What is Red Dog? What? Red Dog? What is Red Dog? Please tell me what this is. In between. I've never heard of this game. All right, let's play some Red Dog, I guess. So it has to be between 2 and 3. Oh, was that a push? Because that you can't get between them. I'm not doubling that. Okay, I get it. Weird game, but I get it. I'm not gonna double it, but see what happens. Yeah. I think this is the lose all your money game. Oh, yeah, double my bet. Oh, shit. Damn it. That was an easy double right there. Not gonna lie, it's a little addictive, though. Yeah, double. Let's go. Fuck. Why do I lose that? That's stupid. Alright, 4. This is getting a little silly. No. Double. Damn it. Face guard. Alright, you know what? I think we're done with Red Dog. Alright, what else do we got here? Play some roulette. We go 17, we'll go 23. Let's get this little corner here. That's not what I wanted to do, but sure. Go. I don't think I had that. Sure didn't. I want. Nope. All right, it's enough roulette for me. What else we got here? I know how to play video poker. Let's go. Yeah, three of a kind. What do we get for that? 15 coins? Yeah, two pair. No, I know what the payouts are. Here we go, making some money. Basically making back what I lost at roulette. Hold that ace. All right, last hand, and then we'll go do something else. All right, we're done. Do some slots. Okay, now what? Oh, okay. What does it mean, champ advances round? Alright, come on. I gotta win at least one. Oh, 7-7. Ow. Yeah, I won something. Doesn't tell me how much I won, though. That seems like a lot, though. Oh, okay, round one, so I got 100. 100 coins. Got it. Okay. Alright, you know what? Enough of this. Alright, I haven't played craps yet, but I hate craps. Should I have to play some Keno? Why not? Oh god. Fucking Keno. 20. 15. 17. I think you could do up to 10 numbers, something like that. We'll do 5. Actually, you know what? We'll do the whole 10. Why not? 1. Oh, dollar value? $20. Done. I'll wait for it. That looks like a high roller craps up there. $1 slots. So this is all the cheap stuff. Guess I'll try doing some craps. Alright, I guess I'll bet the pass line. And then I'll bet on a, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. That should be enough. On hard eight. Pretty sure they do. Do they each have to be 100? I guess they do. Fuck off. Do I still keep my heart 8? Oh, I do. Alright. Alright, let's try the pass line again. Yeah. Oh, but I lose that. That's interesting. Okay. How do I increase my betting amount? There we go. Okay. All right, I'll keep the hard eight. Sweet. So I get that and I'll just bet on the hard eight at this point. Oh, I should have bet the pass. All right, so, enough craps. We can find out if my keno was a win. Oh, it still hasn't, they still haven't done it yet. Back to blackjack. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, hit. All right. I'll take a push. It. Damn it. Yeah, this is not nearly as fun as Vegas Stakes. Gotta say. Oh, it's 21. Hell yeah. Oh, fuck off. Hit. Damn it. Oh, my keno came in. I thought they'd pick 20 numbers. I guess not. $500 hand, let's go. 19. Fuck you, game. All right, here we go. Putting it all in one hand. Easy come, easy go, right? 16 against a 3. That's gonna be a stand. Yeah! Wait, did they only give me. Oh, that's right. I that did the one. Okay. Sweet. Keep doubling. Too bad I don't have enough money to double this because I probably would. Well, we'll just hit. What is that? 12 against 6? That's stay. Damn it. And we're broke. You should try your password at the ATM machine. Thanks anyway, but I'm leaving. Leave me alone. And we're just gonna get credits. Alright, that's all I'm doing of Super Caesar's Palace. We're not gonna go straight to the end like we did with Vegas Stakes on this. Yeah, Vegas Stakes is better. Don't play this shit. If you guys like what you're seeing, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends. And we'll have a new game in the next episode. So, take it easy, everybody. Wait, what? It seemed... Okay, then. Bye, everyone.